Hello and welcome back to All About Apps from the Clever Road Studio. Let's find out what's new for today. You know what? I love taking and editing photos. What's more, I bet you're also one of the millions of people around the world who enjoy this pastime. It's kind of magic being able to capture the moment, enhance it, then share it with everyone. The huge variety of smartphones and apps for them have transformed the way we think about photography. A handy device with a built-in camera plus a photo editor app brings out the creative artist in you. It's difficult to say when the visual background of any transmitted information became the basis for mutual or even public understanding. Digital images transmitted using smartphones were first performed via MMS, which, unlike SMS, could do unbelievable stuff for its time. Deliver audio, short videos, images, and even a slideshow of multiple videos. Then the internet era arrived, which gave us the capability of boundless, fast, and affordable information transfer. The technology went into fast forward, giving everyone the chance to express their creativity. Just imagine, Instagram saw over 150 million photos uploaded in its first year. Now, there are more than 500 million Instagrammers and more than 80 million photos per day are shared on Instagram. To a great extent, the success of smartphone camera sharing services are the result of their visual effects capability. The photo filters and effects provided by apps like Instagram allow anyone to use artistic rendering of new or stored photos, making them more visually engaging. If you want to create the photo editing app for yourself, let's start by refreshing our knowledge about the basics of image filtering. For the majority of users, picture editing tools are a way to enhance their photos without having to install professional software. As a rule, photo filters can alter using colors, brightness, saturation, focusing, etc. Some filters are aimed at improving the overall look or highlighting particular objects, while others add personality by adding vintage effects or frames. The diversity of photo editing apps is really impressive. However, users soon get tired of picture editing apps that simply decorate their photos. It's time to find out what special things can be offered to engage users and make them profitable. Let's look at three of them. The VS Co app has already gained popularity as an image editing app with a huge number of filters and soon expanded its functionality by giving equal priority to content creation and content discovery tools. After its launch in 2007, Avery is considered to be the flagship photo editor for all existing platforms, iOS, Android, Windows Phone, Web, and PC. The Avery team has made great efforts to build a sophisticated suite of creative tools. The main reason for the wide usage of this app is its availability. It's a perfect fit for any device you use. And of course, Instagram. Who doesn't know about Instagram? There is no need to list all the features and functions it provides to users. We'll move on to the main point of interest. A few years ago, Forrester deservedly called Instagram the king of social engagement. By giving it this title, Forrester Analytics meant not only were active users attracted to Instagram's simplicity and availability, but also brands that advertise their services and attract customers via the photo sharing app. However, some apps have moved away from pixel transformation and adding layers. Take Prisma. An app for both iOS and Android platforms, it turns photos into works of art by applying the styles of world-famous artists. The unique approach that the Prisma app applies is completely different from other image editing apps. You don't get your photo overlaid with one of the filters. The app operates using a deep learning technique known as convolutional neural networks, combined with artificial intelligence, taking the original image and creating a new one from scratch by applying a chosen style. So, The methods used by apps vary greatly, but the goal is the same, to engage as many users as possible. You can either use one of the flagship apps as a role model or develop your own strategy. The main thing is to remain open to new technology and satisfy your users' needs. Okay, it seems that we've come to the end for now. To read the full article, follow the link below. See you next time and have a great day, and don't forget to subscribe.